In this tutorial, I'll show you how to search for in vivo and in vitro studies in PubMed. The first thing that you'll want to do is go to the library homepage, which is just medlib.bu.edu, so that you can use the library link to get to PubMed right here. It may ask you to log in with your BU username and password, but I've already done that earlier today. So let's say that we're searching for the drug galantamine. So I'm just going to do a search for my drug name. And to find in vivo studies, you can use the species filters that are here on the side of the screen. I just click on the word humans to turn on the filter for human studies. I can look at my results. It brings my list of results down to 1100. And when I'm done, I can hit clear all to get rid of that filter. And if I wanted to look at the studies done on animals, I can just click on other animals. It'll bring my results down to 545 articles with the filter. And again, I can either click on the clear all or just click on the filter again to deactivate it. To search for in vitro studies, you're going to want to use the mesh terms. So I need to delete the search that I've already run, and I'm going to search for a mesh term. So I need to change this drop down here to mesh. I have it right here underneath my recent databases. If you haven't used it recently, then you might have to scroll down alphabetically to M, and let's type in vitro. The mesh term that we want to use is this first one right here, in vitro techniques. So just click it off, hit add to the search builder, and then in the search builder box right here, I can add the drug that I'm looking for back in. So I just need to type in and galantamine or whatever drug you're looking for. Then I hit search PubMed to send the search back to PubMed. And I can see now there are 72 articles that are about in vitro techniques and the drug that I was looking for. If you need any further assistance, feel free to stop by the reference desk Monday through Friday, anytime between 8:30 a.m. and 5 p.m., or you can use the contact information listed here to get in touch with us.